Now let's go back to the severe weather tonight.
Right. Tony Russell joins us again with a look at the damage we've seen tonight. Tony.
We are at the Cedar Lake Campground just south of Hodgen on Wholesome Valley Road. Now, I'm joined here with Cody Young. Cody, you have some grandparents that are stranded on the other side of this flash flooded creek. What are they telling you right now?
Well, I was informed by the cops when I got here that everybody was safe and they were being moved to the top of the hill. There's horse camp to the top. That were safe grounds, but it looks like I just got on the phone with them and nothing's been moved. The cop informed me that the trailers were moved, but nothing's been moved. And one guy's trailer's already flipped over. He's lost his car. He can't find his two dogs that he has. I mean, it's not a good scene down there.
And we're hearing conflicting reports because the LeFlore County Sheriff's on the scene indicated to us that, yes, everyone was okay, but we weren't told about the trailers or any property damage. So, again, a lot of conflicting reports going on down here at the Cedar Lake Campground. This seems to be probably the biggest activity here in LeFlore County with a lot of the torrential rainfall going on. And what you're seeing, if you're looking at our feed here down at the campground, they actually have closed the road. So they've actually moved us back another 100 yards back to the top of the road. So the road is completely impassable. But the good news is, Cody, you said you were here and they're all on vacation. They're enjoying their Thanksgiving a little early, but we got a little surprised by the rain, right?
They were enjoying their vacation, yes.
Until this happened,
yeah.
And that's Cody Young, and we'll have more on this. Bring Angela back to you guys.
Quick, Tony, can you tell us what road is that?
Wholesome Valley Road. So not wholesome like as in a wholesome meal. H-O-L-S-O-N.
Okay.
Wholesome Valley Road. Here just south of Hodgen, about 10 miles out of here off of Highway 59.
Okay, Tony Russell live in LeFlore County tonight.